to be able to get the entire audience, and particularly the climax, is like quite stunning, really. I'm really, really happy that Ace has brought it.
I've just watched the Roy Zaltzman show, and it was mind-boggling, totally mind-boggling, I mean, throughout. And it was very interesting. He manages to hold the stage so well. He keeps you entertained, and then he keeps doing these amazing tricks. I don't know if they're tricks, what are they, but it totally mind-boggles you. And you're wondering how it's all happening. I mean, from strapping his eyes and completely not being able to see anything and guessing what's going on, or, you know, hypnotizing people, or doing some amazing math and getting everybody down to the murderer. And it turns out to be, I'm not going to tell you because I want you to come and see it for yourself. It is very entertaining, very interesting, and I say it again, it was mind-boggling.
So if you want to be surprised, if you want to be shocked, if you want to be mystified, this is the show to watch. Roy Zaltzman, he's going to come and blow your brains. Watch him.
I thought it was absolutely fantastic. And I won't really trouble myself with trying to work out how he did it. Because if you try to work out how he did it, you take away the pleasure of the show. It was absolutely wonderful. And you know how, in the end, he works out the last item, where he's got those 9 numbers. It's fabulous. I mean, I have no words for it.
Really was inexplicable. I wish I could sit down and see it again.